People were buzzing at the Bee Branch this past weekend for their annual Fall Fest. Some activities included pumpkin painting and arts and crafts, but this year it featured something new, a rubber duck race. Every child that came got to decorate a pumpkin for free, and the first 300 people that came got a free duck to race. Ben Sanders knew a lot of people that attended Fall Fest.
Thomas and Lucy, and I know Jackson from kindergarten. He's in kindergarten with me, and he came here on the paint a pumpkin too.
The rubber duck race featured over 200 rubber ducks which raced down the creek. Prizes were given to the people who came in first through fifth place. The first place winner could choose either a 2018 Household Dubuque Pool Pass or a $135 Visa gift card.